Okay, so I'm on this website that shows progressions, and we're starting off with the C major. Now, I think this is the C major. It seems to be saying there's the root note C. Actually, I think, is that a C? I don't know. When we go like this. That's the C major chord. And then, so that's the root C. The minor third would be E, and I don't know what this means. And the fifth would be G. And then we'd go to D, F. So this is why you need a human being with you to teach you guitar, but so he goes make a progression that is C D E F G A B, which is all the root C's. That's so if the root note minor third fifth is like horizontal, then vertical root note going down is C, D, E, F, G, A, B, and I don't know, some are diminished or something. I don't know what this is, but like I'm just playing. separate this, we can go. If we did the minor third, it would be. Thank you. Practice, a little loose or tight or off balance.